Hello and welcome to this scenario, the 2Kilo33 from Welwyn Gardens City to London King's Cross. This scenario is based on the real time table of 2009. There are some different things about this scenario than the real time table. First of all, we'll be driving the class 321 by which is built by RSC. No such thing in real life for this service. First Capital Connect do not tend to use the 321 on this particular train service. From Welwyn Garden City, we also go to London King's Cross, and the actual timetable, the real one, is taking the trains to Moorgate. But the publisher of this route was a bit lazy and they didn't include Moorgate. Quite stupid, to be honest. A lot of trains go down there, but we'll be stuck. We'll have to go to the cross. There is one other thing. The class 180. It is not available for Rail Simulator, unfortunately. So we have to miss out the Hull train service. On the other hand, there is another train operator, open access train operator on the route, which is Grand Central. And Grand Central, there is an HST for them, for Railworks. So instead of the Hull train service, I just put in a Grand Central service. I don't really think people would mind, as long as the services are there. Some other things you might think, well, that's not really particular in real life. No, it's not. It's based on a timetable. It's not the correct timetable. One issue, for example, the GNER class 225, no such thing in Railworks, so you'll be presented with the quite decent GNER Pendolino. It's not the real thing, I know, but it's at least something. It's the best available, to be honest. Right, well, let's go. A lot of talking been done. We go for the cross.
Thank you.
this a few times, so now that I should cut power around here. Now it's 75 miles per hour. Thank you. Rockman's Park in real life, a very good spot for railway photography on the East Coast Main Line, as well from the platform as from the field next to the rail line. The rail to the right of us is a public footpath, and along the public footpath there are some very good spots for trains coming out of the next corner. One of the pictures I took from here was a GNR Eurostar, which I'm quite proud of. Thank you. normally I'm not that fond of extremely hard braking. I tend not to go to stop 3, but my train is running half a minute late, or a little bit less actually, but we are running late. So late braking can be a solution to catch up some time. Oakley Park, been there as well for railway photography. Went there for the HST of National Express East Coast. And the day after they went bust, they threw in the towel and they gave the franchise back to the DfT. So literally I made the picture on the last day of full operation service on the National Express brand before they threw in the towel. Bit lucky. Finsbury Park, major interchange station for the line to Moorgate and London Underground, Victoria and Piccadilly lines. So we have a little bit longer station dwell time, about 1.5 minutes.
High speed one.
And that's it, basically. I made some errors. I'm not a rail driver. It's just for fun. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you like to do this as well, the scenario is available on UK Train Sim. Just search for 2Kilo33. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.